The weather may have contributed also to a crash that closed a busy state highway during the morning commute. A semi-tractor trailer went down an embankment along Route 895 in East Penn Township, Carbon County. The highway was closed in both directions from Dinky Road to Bank Street. Route 895 was shut down about 2.5 hours before reopening. Now, for the latest on road conditions, travel restrictions, and even cancellations, head to PAHomepage.com.